Hello everyone, Sina Afrooze, co-founder CEO of Apera AI, and I'm here to talk to you about how our AI robotic vision is changing manufacturing, giving new capabilities for automation. At Apera AI, we make a robot intelligence software suite that is designed to make your operations smarter and flexible, more productive, and really solve big automation problems in factories. We're typically known for sort of doing the impossible vision tasks, such as accurate picking of transparent parts from a random bin. But really, our technology excels at practically anything when it comes down to vision-guided robotics. And our key insight when we set off on this path of removing barriers to 3D vision-guided robotics was that solving those problems requires a paradigm shift away from relying on dumb 3D sensors that know nothing about the actual task at hand, and kind of going back to basics of using stereo vision AI, where the AI not only understands the world in 3D, but also understands the task. And this is the way that human perception works. And that's how we've been able to solve the challenges of some of the most difficult machine vision problems. And the way that we train our AI, which gives us a significant advantage in both cost and speed, is by training that AI in a simulation environment. We've taken a very different approach to vision-based projects in factories. So instead of starting with purchase of hardware and then try it on your vision task and see if it works, because our simulation environment is incredibly powerful and very representative of what the customer may expect in the real world, we start with the CAD or 3D scan of the object. The AI then gets trained on this object and the full task at hand, and it really becomes a master in recognizing the object and perfecting that task. And the test results of the automation are very much representative of the accuracy and the success of the task at the end, which the customer can then use and make the decision on whether this actually truly solves their problem, whether it's in terms of cycle time, whether it's in terms of emptying the bin, or in terms of the level of accuracy that they may achieve. So it really shortens not only the decision-making process, but also the upfront investment that the customer may have to make. Just to gain a bit of a perspective on what training AI and simulation works, really what AI learns is everything about the object, not just the geometry, but also how it reflects lights, what it looks like under different lighting conditions, what it looks like when piled up onto a bin. And not only just the object, but also the really entire task of that the robot is doing in terms of motion planning, as well as the grasping challenge that is solved with our intelligent vision. I think Harley just touched on how they were able to identify all the objects, the peppers in the scene. That's a very similar thing that our technology is able to do. And we do it really, really well. We do it very, very fast in terms of AI training. And all of that is done in that simulation environment, which allows AI to truly specialize for the task at hand and be able to give you that factory level reliability that you might need at, not just achieving 99% reliability or 99.9% reliability. Our installations exceed 99.99% reliability. And aside from being able to handle all kinds of materials and finishes, including deformable objects, our single capture approach with stereo vision, combined with our patented optimized processing pipeline, produces the fastest end-to-end vision cycle time in industry for 3D vision guidance, as fast as 0.3 seconds. And picking is, of course, only one side of the equation. And the other applications include vision guided assembly. And one of the side benefits of using stereo vision and AI is that it results in a very resilient system to any kind of factory lighting changes, as seen in this trade show, the demo that we had at IMTS, where basically the ceiling windows were casting a moving sun directly onto the bin. And this is something that your classical 3D vision sensors would immediately stop working. And our technology just excels in any kind of natural lighting environment. And I mentioned vision guided assembly. And of course, with vision guided assembly, the needed accuracy sometimes can exceed half a millimeter. And that's where when you have parts that cannot be fixtured to that level of tolerance, vision is there to guide the robot. And that's the other side of the equation that our technology is able to handle with very high accuracy. And I'd like to finish by saying that we've also started using this technology applied to presence absence detection in the form of inspection with some incredible successes, truly outperforming even AI and deep learning solutions that are trained on real data with our simulation training. So we're very excited about it. And that concludes my presentation.
Sina, thank you very much. And